Ready to unlink your bank account from Trax? Let's do it. Head to the Trax app and head to Accounts. Head to where your linked accounts are. You will only have the option to unlink all of the accounts if you have multiple accounts linked. Your transactions will remain from unlinked accounts. When you are done, you will see that it says one unlinked account. If you need further help, please reach out.